very much for bearing with our schedule. What you're going to see tonight is going to be really incredible and amazing. Tonight we have Imogen Heap and Spontaneation. A few brief morning announcements. Tomorrow, in the game room from 12:30 to 1:30, the Shutter Monkeys will have set up a photo booth of sorts. As many of you know, one of the items you can purchase this year is a photo book, a commemorative photo book of JoCo Cruise 2016. And if you want your picture taken sort of high school yearbook style or that sort of thing, they had it earlier today or yesterday. It was a big success, and they were setting it up again at 12:30 to 1:30 in the game room. Speaking of the photo book, again, that is available for purchase everywhere that JoCo merch will be being sold, except in the ship's store itself. But you can fill out a form to order that, and proceeds to that go to the World Builders Charity. JoCo Cruise 2017 online booking continues. The laptop is available at the info desk. Whenever info desk is manned and hours are open, those hours will be posted each day. Sea Monkey. The Indian Lunch, the second Indian Lunch, is happening Saturday at 11:30 up on deck 5 of the dining room.
When is Saturday?
Generally after Friday. To make a reservation, extension 3035, and I've been told to mention the fact, first of all, everybody went to that, said it was pretty freaking incredible, was it not? And the second thing, you people aren't off the hook, everybody who went woo, because the menu for the second lunch is going to be different than the first one. I am now going to turn over the microphone to Coach Cruz for this evening's prizes. Two prizes, one for yesterday, because we didn't have morning announcements, and one for today. For yesterday, our big winner, who wins Car Wars Class Team Jackson Games, is Joey LaFierre. And for today, she posted on, where did she post, Danielle? Let's say it was Instagram.
On a computer.
Right. And for today's winner, who posted on Twitter, they will be winning Stuff and Nonsense from Cheap Ass Games, is Meredith Balls. Both those winners can go to the info desk. Your prizes will be awaiting you eagerly. Finally, the upcoming schedule. After tonight's show at 12 midnight in the Star Lounge directly above us is the show with Jean Grae. Tomorrow morning, a whole bunch of stuff is happening, including a couple of writing track events that are going to be pretty awesome. 10:30 a.m. in Oliver Twist, John Scalzi is giving a reading. At 11:30, Pat Rothfuss is giving a reading in that same space. And at 2 p.m. in this room I'm not sure what's happening. John Hodgman has taken over the programming of tomorrow's afternoon's event, and he refuses to tell me what is going to be happening. Hodgman, he's back there. Could you please, if John Hodgman is there.
Simmer down.
John Hodgman, I'm putting you on the spot here on the stage, underneath these bright lights. Would you please explain to everyone what is going to happen tomorrow afternoon?
No, thank you.
I do have some things that I need for the show tomorrow. Yeah.
This is going to be a dangerous read, I can tell. John Hodgson, J.H., needs, for secret reasons. Number one, a conservative dress that will fit a 5'10", 185-pound man. Number two, an actual member of the Church of Satan. No jokes. And number three, to see the woman who approached him at the bar after hot tub office hours yesterday.
I think her name was Jennifer. Are you Jennifer? Okay. You and I need to have a talk during the douche.
This green sheet of paper carries great portent. So if you can help with any of those items, please find John Hodgman wherever find John Hodgman's are sold. In that general area.
Intermission.
At intermission. With that said, please welcome to the stage, Jonathan Coulton.
Hi, everybody. How's your cruise? Pretty good?
Yeah. Yeah, we're more than halfway down, this is the thing. No, it feels like we've been here forever. And at the same time, I don't really want it to ever end. So, complicated set of emotions. I cannot tell you how excited I am that I'm about to bring Imogen Heap to the stage. Imogen, I'm just looking at this laptop here, and it has this crazy outline of me, and it's measuring a bunch of things about... I don't even know what's happening. You see, there's a crazy array of technology on stage here. Imogen is an artist who works in a couple of different media. One is technology. She's actually doing crazy cutting-edge stuff, putting together her own devices and really exciting aspects, but she's also... a fantastic musician. Everything she does is really grounded in that. She's kind of like a cyborg super soldier who, if you took away all of the machinery, she still could kick your ass. So it is with great pleasure that I introduce Imogen Heap.